You may have not achieved world service, nothing but the world service now. Aww. Thank you guys, you're so sweet. Okay, let's just... I was practicing Odon, the guy who hit me yesterday in my PB1. And hopefully this guy won't bother us anymore. Okay, let's do it. Attempt number 79, PB1, distance PB Odon. Let's go. La Madrugada. Yeah, I got PB1 yesterday. That was kind of a dumb mistake. The problem with Odon I have is you really need to use everything at your disposal, both jumps and dash, to get away from his attacks. And I think I miscounted the attacks and I thought I have another dash, but once I pressed it, I realized that I already used it. So you regain your dash and double jump once you get on the ground, but while you're on the ground you can just jump on this the second time and only do one dash in any order. And this is the moment where I kinda, you know, can mess up. Because in Odon he's a reactive boss and you need to like fucking just react to his shit. He can give you something very, very cocos. Thank you, dude. Yo, what's up, Hugo? How are you? Damn, I'm actually so relieved that I don't have to compete. Because, you know, I'm not like... I wasn't a big, like, fucking, you know, competitor in terms of, like, I wanted to get world's first. No, I didn't. But that still, you know, bothered all of us, like, who get us? Because it's kind of, I don't know if it's responsibility or not, but you kind of have to take it into account. But now I don't have to worry about that. That's kind of cool. So thank you, Erlope, for that opportunity to just enjoy the game on the previous level, I guess. On a casual level, in some sense. Okay, they're unactivated. It's just free at this point, basically. Time for some dukes! Shut up, Oflex.
Time for some dukes!
Don't dick it, I wanted to say, because don't jinx it.
Penitent.
I'm planning to get back to Cuphead, yeah. Finishing all aisles, expert, then 300%, the gather on this kind of stuff. Oh, a haiku will be definitely the ender of streams, because it's a short run, and whenever I feel it, I'm just doing haiku. And honestly, I don't think that haiku will take that long. I'm progressing real fast in it, and I just need to like figure out a couple rooms and just practice a couple bosses, and no 202 covered. I mean, at my free time. Well, Celeste is on my list, and I think I have PB 26 or PB 19 in all full clears. I think it's 26. Yeah, at some point I'm gonna come back to Celeste as well. Bien, mon los no el mi peni ha de hacer. Es ahora que os. Oh, don't worry, I'm going for all Celeste runs as well. Thanks, dude. Yeah, my plan for Celeste is... let me just kill this guy. I'm going to get all full clears. All C sides, I actually have PB 3 on all C sides. Then all B sides, and then I'm gonna do 100%. I don't know if I wanna do the intermediate rounds, such as all hearts and true ending. Maybe I will. We'll see. Yeah, all C sides is a cool run. And it's like 7 minutes long. The shortest ever run I did.
Gracias, Sabaka Never Walker Alone, for regular Muna subscription.
Yo, Pete Lindos, what up? How are you doing, bro? And thank you, Never Walker, for the gifted sub to Lindos. Yo, what's up, Hazel? Thanks for the good luck. Moist. Benedicta. Let's go.
Gran echad na una.
Ooh, a flux, nice. First cock of the stream, and it's really fucking good.
Hace cosas mis membos.
Nice, Melly, nice. Also very decent. Oh shit, Hazel. God damn it, man. I'm sorry. Habib, not impressive, but hey. Hazel took all the fucking punch at himself. So I guess it's not too shameful. You want boob raid? I don't have boob raid, sorry. You can go to Matt421's channel. He has boob raid, ass raid. Too close to the sun. Sorry, Hazel. You might be world record level speedrunner in Hollow Knight, but here you're just a guy with a disgustingly huge cock. You. Dude, like, if anyone comes up with consistent strat for this guy, I kiss them in the lips. This guy is always like that. No, this is just a problematic motherfucker. I don't know what to do with him. I do it, like, every time, different way, because I haven't found anything consistent. I might actually pick up this prayer first here. This one, like the bleeding miracle. And just come there after that. That might be the fucking case, because I'm just... Oh, I have to run. Wait. Well, it's like... Maybe half a minute save or something? Half a minute loss or something like this? Maybe it's justified. Sounds good, dude. Thank you so much for stopping by and saying hi. I'll see you next time. Have a good night. Yo, what's up, Bert? Yeah, Lope is a giga chat. So happy for him.
Penitente mio.
Yeah, Lope was the one who took off the burden from all of us to get worlds first. I don't know about any specific, like, general community, but they're, like, specific to the game communities. Like, for example, Hollow Knight hitless community in China is very, like, well-developed. There are a lot of Chinese challenge runners in Hollow Knight. But I don't know anything like about like Hitless team or something like that, which specializes in different games, Hitless. For some reason, it mostly been English / Spanish so far. The majority of the Hitless runners are Spanish ones, I think. Yeah, I don't know anything about it. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, Idu? Thanks for the good luck, dude. Ooh, let's go! GG, man. You're the king of the night. Let's fucking go. I saw you posted the link, Bird, but no, I haven't checked it. I was busy with something else. Yeah, I'll check it out after. But I might have So, I might have seen that when somebody played it on stream. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've seen some gameplay already. Hey, what the fuck? Okay, I'll take it. Yo, what's up, Lope? How are you doing, dude? Good to see you. GG again on World's First Run, man. Kiss a homie. I told you that already, but you deserve it like no one else. You were working so hard on this. Is there an SL1 category to Blasphemous here? I guess, yeah, it's possible to beat the game without upgrading, so yeah, pretty much. Thanks for the GG, dude. Honestly, Lope, I have already been saying that, but thank you so much for taking off the burden from our shoulders for taking World's First. Now I feel much more relaxed that I don't have to like participate in that race anymore. Thank you for that, man. Like honestly, I feel much better. And I can't wait for your new runs, dude. For the next runs you're gonna achieve. 2 months race? Wasn't that three? September, October, November. 3 months and like a week. Yeah. It came out in August. It's been September, October, November. Now it's December 3rd. So yeah, it's been like fucking hot 3 months, man. True, bird, true. Yo, Hugo, not bad. Damn, I should have killed these guys. Let me kill them. Because I'm going to drop down and I can accidentally fall on them. My tiny dick is fucking small. What's up, Captain? How you doing? Это другая песня. Tiny penis, it's so tiny. Они, что за хуйня? Какую еще, блядь, ментовскую машину? О май гад, они talking some nonsense. Бля, серьезно? Бля, чувак. Ну, поздравляю с новым Distance PB, хули. Все равно отличный результат. Я не думаю, что у тебя это займет много времени взять ранчик. Давай, чувак, давай. Я. Just fucking crash a police car. Я, кстати, не в курсе этого видео, по-моему. It's much stronger. And it's based on mystical damage, so you can basically increase its power with the mystical damage increase. And it's like a fully functional spell, so whenever improves your spell power, also improves that. And in Blasphemous 1 it's only ability, which is not really strong. Yeah, it's ridiculously good. You know what? I'll reset. Я не видел этого видоса. Привет, Пробечен, спасибо. Как твои дела? Yo, what's up, Silksex? What are you doing? You have to prepare for the exam. Get the fuck out of here. And fucking study. Well, you also, sweetie.
Get the fuck out of here.
Бля, бывает. У меня вчера так было. Еще бухнул в пятницу. И не выспался. I'm reviving a little with your lurk. Alright. Sounds good, man. And good luck on your exam. Silk sex, nice cock. I appreciate you stopping by, dude. I think I will. Thanks for the blessing. How was it? How is it called again? A perpetuum. Night Twitch. Oh yeah. I saw it. I saw it in Steam's recommendations. It actually looks pretty good. I might want to try it out. Our style is one of the best features. There is nothing wrong with pixelated bullshit. Oh, come on. Yeah, what's up, Tatarfer? Good to see you. How are you doing? Honestly, that's a funny situation happened, Tartarfora. When I raided Lope after my stream, and that's stream. And I went to bed, and when I woke up, I usually just check Discord to see if somebody gets the runs, and I didn't see Lope's run, and I'm like, okay, then Lope didn't get it. And then I'm coming to Twitch, and I'm seeing Lope streaming for 9th fucking hour already. And I'm checking the splits, all the green, and he's a Divitarian. I'm like, what the fuck, man? So I just woke up exactly in the end of the run. So yeah, I were there for the run. Yeah, that's so cool. I'm so happy for this guy. Yo! Skills! Hi, bestie, what's going on? I haven't been. Lope, you're funny. Pretty good. Got PB1 yesterday. True. Thanks, Skittles. Well, there's no confirmation that there's Blasphemous 3 to start from. I don't know if you have completed true ending, but there is kind of like... Okay, I'm not gonna... I don't want to spoil that. It's just... It's less likely than there will be Blasphemous 3. I mean, it might be. Now there will be. Has anyone ever screwed you over yet on the take a hit reward? No. I guess it's kind of hard to save 1 million channel points. You probably should be like saving for years. Hey, but I'm still waiting until somebody actually does it. That's gonna be funny. Yeah, what's up, Sky? Yeah, kinda. By the way, feel free to post some Gamba. See you in 10 years. Like, for example, if... Is this the run or something? Because it might be. I feel pretty confident. Okay, let's get past Orospina. Actually, let's get past Odon. Odon can be an asshole. True, thank you, Sky. We'll probably get you 10 months. That's actually a pretty small amount of time. Oh, you actually saw the true ending? They will have to get make one just for Lopa. That's funny. Nice, a bit nice.
Es de aquí. Que las manos.
Thanks for the GG's, guys. Thank you, Lofa.
Send your hermano y mi bebé.
I don't know why I decided to kick it. I thought it's gonna work. Them. Sarmiento.
Thanks to
Sabaton
Neverwalker alone for my sub gift.
And thank you Neverwalker again for the generous gift. Cringe. Reset. You're not good. It was better before. Nailed it. Way too early.
Say Benite.
delays back to 2 seconds? I don't know why it was so bad before. And this is why fire tribute, so that's impressively low. Low latency mode? Alright. Yeah, what's up, Agebek? Yeah, I know about that. Is that for streamers or for viewers? Yo, let's go. Nice, first try. Considering I tore down my setup and get this iron. Alright, you just fucked up everything. It's on your side. Gotcha. Setting for streamer and for viewer. I'm actually, dude, I can't buy the fucking thing already. For Benedicta. I just figured it out. I'm buying this thing after Lesmes, but the altar piece to improve the Benedicta strength. Not the one to improve just the other altar piece, which increases fervor gain. And I have one altar piece to pair for Veredicto, so I can have my strength increased. And I'm wondering why I didn't do that so far. That's actually a super simple thought. Just to optimize my run. I don't know if it will make it my run faster, but definitely I will kill enemies faster. For streamer and for viewer? Okay. Yo, what's up, BD? Thanks for the good luck, bro. After you get this run today, well, I'll try, bro. Need to talk with you? Okay. Something serious. Alright, dude, thank you for stopping by and saying hi. Appreciate that. See you tomorrow. I don't know why I did what I did. That was weird. Keep us serious. Alright. Alright, good night, dude. You had a lot of caffeine and you were vibrating. Yeah. That's why I don't like to drink too much coffee, because I'm starting to wobble. Wow, what the fuck? In lemonade with caffeine? Jesus. Who knew? Pretty good, yeah. Okay, that was dumb. I don't know why I did that. I should have thrown another spell. А, это Вассоника средневекового. Недоделанного. Гомункул Соника. I know what I forgot.
El retablo aquí. El aquí. Qué lástima.
Thanks for the good luck. Oh fuck. That was weird. Yeah, those pillar hitboxes kinda give you some freedom a little bit. You cannot stand like in front of them. I was right like with the distance, within the distance. Thanks for the GGs, guys.
Sed mi cuso quid venite. El moribund abre.
Thank you.
defended. No.
Yeah, it's like half of the run right now.
Okay.
Five more bosses. Five more areas, five more bosses, blah blah blah. Well, six areas, I think.
Paloma.
Thousand Marsipeter and the shit that can go wrong. Well, not that that much, but there is some like RNG you have to take into account.
La Pavinco es que es hecha. Not una.
I would say that after Odon, everything is more or less stable. Like, no big surprises. Show your runs, bro. Wow. Anif, chill. Chill, dude.
Vos señalai. Aquí.
What's the most RNG segment? Afilaor. But I've already passed him. Wait. How about from here until the end? Yes, sir.
echad un vistazo. Hasta que...
Benedicta. Oh, sorry, Sky. I didn't figure out your question. How about from here until the end? Benedicta and Odon, I think the most range dependent. Benedicta is not so much, but Odon can be very cocky. Sorry, I just misinterpreted your question a little bit. Also debuffed Odon, yes, and he has more health. Yeah, on the first version, killing him is kinda not a big deal. And he's slower, so they just buffed him a lot. Basically. No, there were other bosses. But Odon got the biggest buff of all.
Benit. Saint Benit. Penitente mio.
You try it. This is licking finger, you, yeah. It's okay, man, it's okay. It's not the most important thing in life. Didn't know what was happening until the last second. That dude reacted way too early. Yeah. Yeah, that's amazing track. Thanks for the GG, Melee. This was an execution, not a fight. She still can give you cock-ass RNG, but that was good RNG, and it allowed me to kind of speed up the fight. But if she does like some like, I just don't want to get into details. It's kind of hard. Thanks for the good luck. Yo, what's up, Etrikia? Good to see you. How are you? Okay, guys, thank you. That's it for tonight. I'm joking. I need to restart the game to avoid glitch. Should we sleep at 5 a.m.? Oh damn, it's 5 a.m. for you? Shit. Well, you probably should. But if you have nothing to do at Monday, then why not? Hugo, the thing is, sometimes Odon fight is triggered without sound. And it's kind of hard to, you know, to track his movement without sound. And restarting the game guarantees that there will be sound, so I just do it preventively. Yeah, there should be one patch. So run over was a joke. Yes. Aquarium, nice. Oh my god. Thanks to the GG's, guys. Yeah, the spears were fucked up. You legit got in there. Like, just decided to not continue the successful run. Ah, fuck it. Well, let's just continue it next time. Yo, what's up, the dragon? Yeah. Thank you.
que del azabache toma.
It was an unlucky soft luck. No, nothing like that. I'll probably go back to Cuphead. Black Dragons. What am I doing, man? Forget. I'm like, why they don't die like quickly? Bleeding Crown is meant for Odon. Yeah, we were struggling with this boss until my friend Alexander just told me, yo, why don't you use the Bleeding Crown? It's goated. And I looked it up and damn, it was really goated. And in the previous version, it was just ridiculously good. Odon immediately looks obnoxious. Oof. Actually, Kievka, I think he kills him with Sarmiento pretty effectively. He parries all his attacks and just like dash attack through him. Your favorite game? Nice. Yeah. Cuphead is amazing. Kefka's crazy, he doesn't sound. Yeah, I agree. Totally agree. Yo, what's up, dude? How have you been? Так, что у тебя за ассоциации вечные какие-то? Я не жалуюсь, что охуенно. I'm listening, bitch. Sorry. Oh, Hyoko, come on. Anif is in the market for free real estate. Чувак, ты чё, я ж тоже из деревни, ну как, ладно. У меня бабушка и дедушка из деревни были. Так что я этого повидал. What was your decision on no hit last phase? No, I'm not gonna do that. It's too long and obnoxious. I wanna wait for the first speedruns of the game. Maybe they find some cool skips. But if it's like 4 hours long as I predict, then no. Never. Yeah, another 9 hours run. Have you tried The Last Faith, Kefka? It seems super long. It's like Blasphemous, but double size. Like, double size. I'm not even joking. It's huge. It's fucking huge, man. It's just ridiculously big. No, I swear, it's double Blasphemous 2 size. Easily. If not bigger. Honestly, I didn't even go for 100% for the last fate. I got 3 endings, I'm like, okay, that's fine. And I'm pretty sure it's impossible for me to get 100% because all NPCs died. Like, they should fix this because it's just weird, man. Like, you're about to 100% and then in the late game they tell you that you can't, and you're like, well, okay, you could have at least you know told me beforehand. So yeah, that was kind of a bit frustrating. But I really liked the boss fights. That was pretty cool. Привет, Нервар, как дела? The devs announced NG Plus though, nice. Because honestly, bosses were kinda easy. The only boss I struggled with is the Hydra in Ice Area. That was kinda challenging and cool. Probably my favorite boss. Кофе с бодуна? Хорошо, постараемся. Yeah, other than that, I don't remember spending more than 2 or 3, okay, 4 maybe tries on any boss. Yeah. Yeah, I did him early.
It's the name. Let's go the name. Tenéis.
О, блин, мне так жалко было, когда я узнал. Бедный чувак. И он же типа завязал там с алкоголем, с наркотой, совсем был зависим, все у него было. И такая вот трагедия. Жалко, конечно. Блин. You get from giving the sculptor all the tools besides an NPC to replace him. You get 5 martyrdom points and you get an ability to change your altar pieces at any checkpoint. I'm gonna do that right now, by the way, before the boss fight. Oh damn, I forgot to change 2 splits. Good luck. Oh fuck! Yo, what's up, Facilaria? Thank you, guys. Now the easiest part left.
Paloma.
Paloma, it's a dove, the pigeon. Ну, хороший подарок, все равно. Thank you. comes from the ugly word palumbus. What the fuck is this? What does that mean? Yo, what's up, that caddy? As you can see, the run is going pretty good. I'm almost in the very end. I'm good, thank you for asking. Oh, it's just the Greek for dove. Oh, I see. I got you. I'm charging it to you. Okay, this is literally my distance. I've never came that far hitless. My last distance speed was 2 months, yeah. Now I'm on Svsona. Thanks for the GGs. Yo, what's up, are you okay? What's going on? Damn, I'm thirsty, but it's literally like 15 minutes left of the run. I don't want to get distracted.
Pronto,
earn your water. Okay. Yes, yes, miss. Days away from finishing my first semester of grad school. Let's go. Good luck with that. Imagine you need to get a hitless run to get water. Yeah, it's the best run I've ever had. Thank you for the good luck. Yo, what's up, Shu? He's a homie, dude. Как дела? No hydrate button when we need one. Thank you. Thank you. Come on! Where is my inventory button? Why it's not working? Yo, what's up, Master Pete? How are you doing, dude? You're right on time. Chica Fradia! People talk. That would be cool trick if we just ran for water here. But yeah, no, I'm gonna wait.
La penitencia original, tan antigua como el milagro mismo. La que me nombró primero entre los penitentes.
Yo, what's up, Kappa? Thanks for the good luck.
Perpetuo para guardaros esta eternidad.
Thanks, Hugo.
Milagro mío, atended mi ruego. Otorgadme vuestra bendición para cumplir con vuestra santa encomienda. Cubrid mi cuerpo con heridas. Lacerad el pergamino ajado que cubre mi carne. Pues soy el primer penitente. Y vos seréis el último.
Yeah, what's up, Unizitos? Yes, please, not during the boss fights, and not on the fucking zero pace in the late game.
Finalicen lo que una vez empezaron. Mi penitencia aún no ha terminado.
Yo, what's up, Super Jam? What's going on? Moderators, feel free to put the chat in emote only mode. Yes, the last boss. Thank you.
salir las comidas.
Shut up, I'll get back at it.
A vuelto. Ahora pego. El milagro.
Okay. Damn, dude. I literally got the run right after my PB1. The next run after my PB1 was the actual run.
Poggers!
Well, yabba-dabba-doo! Whew! Fucking finally, man.
Y por ello, os doy gracias.
Penitente mío.
Ves de dolor, ves mi sacramento bautismal, que nos
reunirá en comunión. Came at the right time, came in, yes.
Time for some deeds.
Time for some deeds.
Que naceremos como un nuevo símbolo encarnado, colmado de devociones. El comienzo de una nueva era.
Oh boy.
Milagro.
Fucking finally.
El segundo salvo.
Play something else. This was too easy, Mark. Now let's do B1 and B2 back-to-back, and if it's B1 Lightholder. Actually, Duology is the real shit. Duology sounds good, but damn, that's a long run. It's done.